To delete an object, just click on it so it's highlighted, and then hit the Delete button. If you've previously grouped objects, you can delete them as a group by clicking on any one of them and hitting Delete. To delete the whole contents of a panel, click some part of the background of the scene, like the floor, which will select the whole panel instead of an individual object. Then hit Delete. You can also remove entire panels from your layout by selecting a panel and hitting the Remove Panel button.